I would have to say I would play tennis. I love the sounds they make, and they just look like they have such a good time, and they never look tired, and I love the little skirts. I think it's so cute. I'd play tennis. Beyonce, because she's fabulous. Who doesn't like her? Like, I love her and like her life. Ugh, I wish I could meet Beyonce. And she can sing, she can kind of act. Not really, her movie was bad, but I think she's like the best person on the planet. I would have to go back to the 70s because I think the whole like flower power peace movement is just like really interesting, and I love like the little flare jeans. I would wear those every day and all the colors, and I'd be like all the time like walking down the street. I would have to say that'd be my favorite decade. I'd choose that one. I would be invisible because I love to people watch. Like, I people watch now and I'm not invisible. So if I was invisible, I bet it'd be like so much better. People would be like not knowing I was there, and they would do like insane stuff because they already do insane stuff. So organized.